Chopin Sonata in B minor, played by Edith Vogel, a studio recording she made in 1973. Stephen Plaistow introduced the archive recordings of her and was talking about her in conversation with James Gibb. It was a Cavendish production for Radio 3.